Okay. So, since na-discuss ko sa inyo sa episode 6, it's just, I just wanna show you some, you know, technical analysis on your live chart or on your chart mismo. Okay? Para naman makita nyo siya naked eye. Okay? So, now let's proceed somewhere around here. Okay? So, we all know that's a market structure right here. Okay? Now, we're building some momentum towards the upside right around here that causes what? Change of character or change of direction. Now, once you have that change of direction, what do you see? See? Huge candle consists of 3. 1, 2, 3. Is there a gap inside of that one? Yes, from here to here. Okay? So now, I'm going to edit that one. There you go. Para mas malinaw. Ito yung change of character mo. Right there. Zoom in a little bit. Right there. Extend that to the right. There you go. Now, plot your Fibonacci from this to that. Pwede mo siya extend. It's up to you. See what I'm talking about? Your valley gap. In the form of what? Is this a CB or BC? That's a BC. Buy side imbalance and sell side inefficiency. Back. Jump to that 50%. Push the price higher. Get it? Simple as that. Now, Sir Kim, how can you explain this? So, sige. On a lower time frame analysis, we do have a run, low, run, low, run, low, run. Kung pupunta tayo sa lower time frame, let's make this one as visible as much as possible. There you go. Now, we can delete this one. So, there you go. Now, Sir Kim, paano naman namin makikita to on a higher time frame kung gusto namin siya i-short? So, in this case, you're creating highs, low, high, low, high, low, high. Latest high. There you go. See how body did not close above that zone. So, in that case, there's a mohawk into this zone, sir. There's a lot of pressure of selling market or whatsoever. Meron. Okay? So, in that case, possible ma-short. Okay? So, in that case, move to the... Oh, no. Bago yun, take note of this one. This is now your change of character. So, in that case, see any fair value gap valid into these zones? Now, Sir Kim, uy, fair value gap valid ba to? No. Why? Hindi pa siya nakakapag-buo or nakakapag-break. Again, uulitin ko, ang change of character na kukunin ninyo is yung nakapag-break. Not bago mag-break, yung nakapag-break. Is there a fair value gap here? Napakaliit. So, sobra naman yan. Okay. How about this one? Take a look at it again. Take a look at it again. Fair value gap. See it? There you go. No, Sir Kim, hindi pa eh. Ayoko. Hindi ako sanay tumingin ng 3 minutes. How about 15 minutes? Kaya ba sa 15 minutes? Again, that's your analogy on a lower time frame. On a higher time frame basis, take a look at this one. Low. Is that a change of character? Correct. Is there a fair value gap above? None. What do you see here? Fair value gap. Right here. Extend that to the right. Now, anong gagawin mo? Lagay mo yung Fibonacci from this low to that high. Extend mo para mas makita mo. See how body respecting that 50%. Oh, Sir Kim, akala ko ba hindi po pwede yung may week? Again, I'm allowing that. It's permissible. I'm allowing that one. Now, you may short this one. You may short this one. Taking profits for where? Low-hanging fruit. Oy, bago yun, Sir Kim, ah. Ano yung low-hanging fruit? Okay? So, hindi na ito bago sa iba. Okay? Ang low-hanging fruit is what we call yung parang pinakaabot na abot mo lang. So, in that case, let's say, for example, nasa ilalim ka ng mangga and pinakakukuha ka ng mangga. Anong kukunin mo? Yung pinakamataas ba? Siyempre, hindi. Siyempre, yung pinakaabot mo lang sa baba. Naiintindihan nyo? So that's the low hanging fruit. Now in this case, if you're going to short this one, ano yung pinakaabot mo lang? This one. Gets? You're not aiming for this, what, this low? No. Hindi. Hindi yan yung kukunin mo. Again, napakalayo na yan. It will take you years or even weeks to do that. Okay? Again, hindi. Okay? Target the low hanging fruit, which is ang low hanging fruit ko dito, is itong pinakaabot ko lang. Naintindihan? Simple as that. Okay? So again, find it on your chart. Practice. Okay? Practicein nyo na mabuti. Masasanay yung mata ninyo every time you do that one. Okay? Thank you so much. Until next time, be safe.